Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
You can pick one, another, and the... Suppose that's a...
That's right!
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
So, and... So what? What about...
Arena kit, but I've...
Yeah?
There's this Sylvan in Velen. You gotta know him. I had a choice. Kill him and collect a reward from the local peasants, or talk it out with him. I chose the latter.
Sylvan's a nasty schemer, but it was nice of you to spare him.
Don't make me laugh.
I helped a godling. Two, in fact. Johnny and Sarah.
That's true. I heard about that. You see?
Let him go! No!
I won't hurt you.
You.
I kill monsters.
You hate us!
Humans hate you. Only witchers stand between you and... We kill dangerous monsters. You don't.
I believe him.
I'm all...
Let me...
Let it...
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
You can, this, one of you. Not so long ago, I spared the life of a Doppler in Novigrad. He was stealing food for the Scoia'tael. Letting him go cost me a hefty bounty.
I'm grateful. Not many of us left.
Don't make me look.
Some trolls live in a mountain pass near Kaer Morhen. Know them? Poldi must. Looks like their brother. Last time I was there, they were begging for a beating. My friend wanted to kill them. I talked him out of it.
You say? He's not that bad.
But
I won't. You only we.
Shut
you.
I'm
a.